Smart celebrates 10 years in USA with special. It's been 10 years since Smart started selling its cute city cars in the US market, and to celebrate the occasion, the company will launch a special 10th anniversary edition of the Smart Fortwo Electric Drive, bound to debut at the upcoming Detroit Auto Show. The special Fortwo Electric Drive Coupe features an exclusive sapphire blue metallic paint job that expands to its trademark tritium safety cell and front grille. A set of 16-inch Brabus monoblock 7 wheels finished in anthracite gray together with a more aggressive-looking sport package round up the differences on the outside, while the interior comes with a Brabus shift knob and custom floor mats. For 2018, Smart becomes an all-electric brand in the US, offering both the hardtop and convertible versions of the Fortwo as pure EVs. Power comes from an 80-horsepower electric motor paired to a 17.6-kilowatt-hour lithium-ion battery pack. The total driving range is EPA-rated at 58 miles for the hardtop and 57 miles for the convertible version. Smart says that the electric Fortwo can be fully charged in 3 hours when plugged into a 240V/32A fast charger. Use a wall box, and the time to recharge the battery up to 80% of its capacity is 2.5 hours. The new 10th anniversary edition of the Smart Fortwo Electric Drive Coupe will be available as a $1,950 option after it makes its public debut at the 2018 North American International Auto Show.